I am Federica. I work as a ranger. I am a mother of three children. 1 year ago, I was really sad. My son had an accident, and I didn't feel strong. A lot of things happen in life that you don't want. But as soon as you understand that it's something that will make you grow, you will start growing. When something happens, there's always a reason, but you will not find it in a short time. It's just at the end of your life, like the game that you have a lot of dots with numbers. Maybe at the end of your life, you will connect it and you will see a beautiful picture of your life.